How to download someone else's YouTube video in laptop or PC without any application. So if you want to download someone else's YouTube video in laptop or PC without any application, then first what you need to do is you have to go for the youtube.com or open up your YouTube. So the first thing you need to do to download someone else's YouTube videos is you need to log into the account. So you need to go for the upper right, and you can go for the login or the sign in page and sign into your YouTube. So here you can see that I have the profile, which means I have already logged into my YouTube. And once you've logged in, the second step that you need to do is you need to simply go for the video that you would like to download. So for example, I'll be searching a video. And once you've chosen or selected the video that you would like to download, you can scroll down and here you will have a little download option, right? So you need to simply click on the download, and once you click on the download, it will ask you if you want to download it on your quality, like the lowest or medium or highest. And then if you have the YouTube Premium, you can choose the full HD or high. So you can simply choose any one of these options, and once you've chosen the options, you need to simply click on download and it will start the download. And here on the bottom left, you can see that keep this window to be downloaded. So if you want to download, then you need to keep this window open. And here you can see that I have already downloaded the video. So once it's downloaded, what you can do is you need to go for the new tab, remove the existing tab, and then you can turn off your Wi-Fi. And once you turn on your Wi-Fi, you need to go for the new tab. Once you've searched for the youtube.com, here you will have the video that you have just downloaded. So without having the internet connection, here you can see on the bottom you will have no internet connection, right? So without the internet connection, you can download the video. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.